Find ourselves starting from scratch, brick by brick. No path carved out for us now, the brush is thick. All I'm asking now, don't give up on love, don't give up, don't give up.
Seems like forever since we've been together. Your letters and look at your pictures. Oh God, I miss.
Alrighty. Hi, hello. How are things? My name is Sierra, and I'm really not quite sure what I'm going to do with this series quite yet, but we're moving and grooving. We're just going to figure it out as we go. Oh, audio's working. That's good to know. Okay. Oh, wait. Chill. Well, here's Celine. Celine comes with the werewolf pack, and I made her into a spellcaster, and she's also like a doctor. Oh, I also built this tavern. It's on my channel. It's a tavern slash apothecary. I have like a build video for it, but that was a while ago. But here it is. And then downstairs there's like a hospital slash like mad scientist, you know, like since she's a friend of the werewolves, I kind of wanted her to be like a healer. And then down here they just have like some skill building stuff. Again, it's kind of like more of the scientist, medieval scientist doctor sort of thing. And then down here, with the new infants, I would love to see if I could like make this a working nursery. I haven't figured that quite out yet. I do have like a doctor's interaction mod. Let's get everybody queued up. Well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and send them to work, even though it's 3 o'clock. It's 3 o'clock and she works to 6, so yeah, that's Celine. This is Rosette. Since it's a tavern, there's also like rooms upstairs. So, you know, like it's almost like a hotel sort of thing too, where everybody has a room, but they all just kind of live here, honestly. I do have a hotel, like, actually it might not be in my game, but I have seen a hotel mod that I would like to use, but here I just like that everybody lives here. So this is, Rosetta. She is a vampire, slash scientist, and then this is her daughter. I feel like they ran away from Forgotten Hollow, and because Celine takes in like all the broken birds, so they live here. And then she has like a little relationship with Greg going on. But yeah, we'll have her go to work. Who else? We got her daughter Mindy. Did you do your homework? I can't remember if I like. Had them quit school before. I don't think they went to school. Yeah, I don't think they went to school. Okay. I just had them like work on writing and work on reading and stuff like that. But I don't remember how to quit it. Shoot. Maintain some. I think it's MC cheats. Cheat and info, career cheats. Yeah, I don't think so. Hello. Let's find a bookcase and get you a book. A homework book. Celine should have one somewhere. There it goes. Homework. No, wrong one. Sure. Write to your pen pal. You're hungry. I don't know. Is there a snack for you guys in the fridge? If not, I'll have your mom make something. I don't see anything that says get leftovers. Okay. Well, then you just gotta work on your homework. Prepare for small talk pop quiz. And then you are cleaning up dishes. Go ahead and finish that. And then you do the same thing. Go over PE notes. What are you doing? You're kind of hungry and you also want to talk to somebody. Let's get your dad to come talk to you. Stories, tell story. I think we're all good. Oh, sorry, I forgot to introduce them. Oh no, everybody's aging up. Oh, I hate that. I forgot to say that there's also a family of werewolves where they are reformed werewolves. So, what's your name? Velox and Anita, they're reformed werewolves that have cured themselves. And then they have three kids, two twin boys. This is Bengal, who has the mohawk. And then there's Zerda, who has the little witch hat. Twin boys. Then they have like Kana is their toddler daughter. And then they just basically don't really know what they're gonna do when their kids age up and if they're gonna have the werewolf gene. So that's kind of my storyline with them. And then we also have an orc living here. She's just vibing. She's just cool. Okay. Why don't you go downstairs? I try to keep them out of the top room. Let's see. I'm just gonna make you teleport here. All right, we should be good to start. Sorry, that was a lot of rambling. Let's make some food. Oh, where is. Oh, I get to use Pied Piper's mod again. Gosh, I haven't played like a household yet. Oh, they don't have any food. Broths and soups. Oh, I'll have to fix that. But make some onion into potato soup or whatever that was. What are you doing, ma'am? You're kind of hungry. Oh, do you want to fill the cat bowls? And I wonder if we should just have her tin bar and open up the bar for today. I forget, this is why I really need to write this stuff down because I feel like we had the. We should have. Let's just try to have the bar open from 5 to 11. I'll wait till then. But I kinda wanna do it now. Here. Oh. It's not working. Oh. Live in store. Live in bar. Close live in bar. Open live in bar. Okay. And then we can go ahead and open this store too, actually. Oh, only Celine can open the store. Okay. Did you finish? There it goes. And you should make one more thing. Pies and tarts. Oh, let's make a spinach tart. I love that she walks around barefoot in the summer. Oh, yeah. Put that there for the kids and for the customers. Why don't you talk to this guy? We got the kids doing their homework. Gosh, I really feel like I more successfully kept everybody out of here, and now I just can't. Anyway, she finished her homework. Here, you and your all the kids can come play over here. Oh, he's still washing dishes. Oh no, I still have Christmas stuff up. Oh, did somebody die? Oh, that was scary. Yeah, let her get some food. Actually, you're hungry. Get some food first, and then they can go play. Here, go ahead and grab a serving. Oh, they're gonna go all the way downstairs. Uh-oh. Can you clean that up? I'm supposed to lock this door. I'll just lock it later. Hey, you want social? Come talk to this kid. We can go play over here. Oh, everybody's going downstairs. I'm gonna have to close and then reopen. Here, do you want a drink? And then you guys can talk to each other. Gosh, how'd she get up here? Tin bar. Do you have any skills? We got wellness, we got pipe organ. Religion or violin? Yeah, violin. Oh. Okay, practice. All right, and then what I did wrong. So I need to lock door for everyone but household members. And then I need to see if I can lock for just everyone. Let's try again. Open live-in bar. Go to the bathroom. And then he can come over here and work out. Oh, that's terrible. All right, Celine's home. You want to greet some customers? Are you being mean? I think she's mean. Here, read the Bible. Do you want to play some chess? Or Domino's with the preacher? Then we're gonna have Celine, like, I don't know, probably work on making some extra potions that can sell for a profit. I don't know why it won't let me use the sign to, like, I have too many mods. Oh, we just got more money. Oh, not you. She's a famous mad scientist. I guess it could just be Celine's Tavern. Apothecary Tavern. It's a bar. And then open. Yeah, they probably make enough money for the lot, I guess. Celine is a doctor. Oh, she's glitched. Is she cursed? Shoot. Celine is cursed. You're still. Oh, yeah, she's making a customer a drink. I love when it works. And I put in like a only people from the neighborhood mod because not everybody in my world dresses medieval-like. I kind of treat Moonwood Mills as like another dimension. That mod really seems to be working, like you're only getting all my werewolves and like that's really cool. All right, Celine, you are fully cursed. It's not showing me. Is she not cursed? Or is that just a glitch? Maybe what if we got her like actually cursed? Or what if we made a curse be gone? Just in case. Brew potion. Oh yeah, you need a lot of ingredients. I think I did that to myself because I wanted potion making to be harder. Gosh, I want to need to create like a fairy ingredient store or something. That would be cute. Where they can buy frogs and stuff. Oh, your vampire energy is kind of low. Oh, there goes my... Oh gosh. There goes my self-sim. Are you stuck? It's about, I probably should put you to bed after that. What are your skills? I don't know. What if you just worked on your comedy or something? You could be the funny guy. Cheerful introduction. He looks like Robin Hood. I feel like he should be pretty charismatic. God, I'm so happy that it's just like, oh my goodness, that makes me so happy. The only thing I would like is if you can also have like Forgotten Hollow Sims. Some of these kids to bed. You okay? Oh, they're fighting outside. You guys good? Don't call her mom a llama. That's not nice. Put that in your inventory. Uh-oh, we got a straggler. It was too good to be true. Oh, I do have a I have a curse cleanser in my inventory. Dang, y'all really don't have any toys in your room. Come over here and draw shapes. She stopped playing violin. Yeah, she likes violin. And read your daughter to sleep. You take a break. downstairs to use the bathroom. Pajamas on. Don't be mean to your dad. Clean up. Tin bar. Read her to sleep. Oh, his arm's broken. I'm so glad this book, phone book thing still works. I was afraid it wouldn't work. Do you have any skills? Logic. Let's work on your logic. I think there is a telescope. Oh, somebody's using it. But you can come play chess upstairs. Reading her to sleep, and then the boys are. I think you guys are good. Over here. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I just see Mimsy. There goes Mimsy. Mimsy's actually in jail. I think in the story right now, so she really shouldn't be out, but. Alright, he's tending the bar now. I feel like a tavern, maybe it even should be open to like 2 in the morning, right? I mean, there are werewolves and stuff. I don't want to be. Oh. I think this got replaced by something. You go ahead and use the bathroom, wash your face, and go ahead and go to sleep. I feel like I asked you to wash these dishes, though. Uh-oh, are you cursed? Overcharged. Okay, calm down. Don't overcharge. Here, drink this potion cleansing thing. Oh, yeah. Ooh, we can make a potion of transcendent charmer. But yeah, we just need a lot of frogs. Zombie Carl. Valerian root and mandrakes. I'll just have to create a store just for that. But until then, here, go to the bathroom. Her bathroom's really like kind of like cozy. Cozy's a nice word for small, but I love her bathroom in here. Brush teeth, wash face. Oh, she doesn't have a dresser. Oh, there it goes. I want to do something like folksy for the music, and I think this some of this music is too folksy. Oh, Greg bought a potion. Where's Greg? Is that Greg? I don't know. I keep hearing that sound. It's really creeping me out. All right, mom's in bed. Can you play this game with another person? This guy is standing right here. Do you know him? Friendly introduction. She's a vampire. Before we close down the store, I should have her feed on somebody. Let's go upstairs. Let's. Oh, this guy. This guy for sure. Wait. Oh no, he disappeared. Dang, I was gonna reset him. Okay. There's Cheryl up here. You can feed on a plant sim. I wonder if anything unique would come of that. Bartending. At least all the kids are in bed. Oh, you guys really just can't play chess together. I don't know why. Oh, there it goes. Ask to play chess. There we go. Magic. Oh, put away. Oh my gosh, she's like just forever cursed. Because it's not showing me the curse, but it's showing me that she's cursed. You know what I'm saying? Do you want to read a book before you go to bed? Read using magic. The Broomies. Please sit. Do not go all the way downstairs to read a book. Come here downstairs and get these glasses. This is a Read with Magic mod. I forgot to introduce her cats too. We have Chandler. Oh, he's right on the fridge. And then we have Barley. I believe Barley's very greedy. Clean up. Oh, wait, where is Rosetta? Oh, the kids are asleep. Oh. Oh, that guy would be great to bite. Look, look, we got an unsuspecting townie. Where'd he go? Wait. That was weird. My selfdom is serving looks over here. Okay, well then let's bite into this plant some. Where did she go? She was upstairs. Actually, Mimsy's like already outside. Wait. Well, actually, don't vampires hate the taste of werewolves? So we shouldn't do a werewolf. Oh, and she doesn't like us. Instantly upon meeting us, she does not like us. Oh, this guy. He's probably not a werewolf. Can I add this guy to a group? Add to group. Okay. No, don't do that. Let's go out here. Why is there a chicken in here? Okay. Go to sleep after that. Oh, there he goes. Oh, and he has a drink in his hand. This feels so wrong. Okay. Vampire. Cause hallucination. Compel for a deep drink. Oh no, do I have to wait for him to like. Dispel hallucination. Vampire. Drink plasma. Compel for a deep drink, please. Oh, I just heard the wolves. Clean up. To close up. Over here, wash face. Oh no, is she about to throw up? Oh, he is a werewolf. Goodness. Okay, well, Your social's still low. I'm gonna come over here before we close the bar. Alright, Celia is in bed. Okay.
Wadisa.
No, you're tired. You gotta clean up. Well, it's 2 a.m. and we can close the bar. What are you doing at the bar? You're super pregnant. Why is there a chicken in here? I don't get it. It's starving, and it has no coop. What has that got to do with us? I feel like you can't put away. It's like something about this set. Unless there's something over here that I can't see. This one? Maybe he can't get to that one. Celine! Uh-huh. It's gonna take you all day to read this book. Aw, the cat's so cute. You're a scientist. You want to look through the telescope for fun? Stargaze. Oh, you can spy on neighbors, too. Uh-huh. Celine, I'm going to have to call it. It's taking you too long to read this book. Nope, that's not your room. Here's the bathroom. Not the noises. Alright, it's 3 a.m. I'll probably start waking people up around... Oh, did we close the store? We didn't. Close store. Ooh, $720. Okay, well that should be good. Oh my gosh, they have They have almost $3 million in their bank account. Let's try 200,000. Oh my goodness. Oh, hey Sprinkle. Thank you. Thank you. Here's some of my faves. Selena, of course, is made. Came with the Moonwood Mills pack, but I did edit her a little bit. Hope you're having a good night. I'll probably wake up the next person around 5. I wish I still had the mod where they could quit school, but I guess tomorrow they're just going to school in the village at the church or something. Oh, she's up. Hey. Oh, sir? Can you get out of our daughter's room? Okay. Here, I know you're not tired, but just go back to sleep. Oh yeah, you are hungry. I love everything this sim wears. Oh, Kana's up. Here. What's wrong with you? I think this is, yeah, I think I did that so I would have to take it out every time and then I have to put it back. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I know I am streaming kind of late, but thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate you. Her social's so low. I don't even know what to do for her. Let's see. It's 4 a.m. Is that too late to talk to Greg? Let's see if we can find Greg for her. Because nobody else really wants to talk to her. It's this way, right? There it goes. No? You just go here. And see what happens. Ooh, everybody's waking up. What's wrong with Chandler? Here, pick up. Let's put Kana down here. I guess we're gonna have people start waking up. I think Barley's the cat. Oh, Celine's up. Fill these pet bowls. Wash your face, brush your teeth. Even though I'm not sure you guys would brush your teeth, huh? Pet calmingly, because you are still tense from being cursed, but not cursed, I guess. Here, paw plate. That chicken is still in here. Is it gonna starve to death? And is that gonna be on my hands? Here. Empty, and then we'll make some more tea for the morning. She sat on the little stool. Let's clean that up and brew full pot of root oolong. Eat peas. Oh, goodness. Oh yeah, I was gonna have you talk to Greg. I feel like he's not gonna be over here. Here, you can talk to Celine, maybe? Okay, having some tea. I guess I don't have a music box anywhere. Wake up and practice starts. What's wrong with your cats? What's wrong? Oh, clean litter box. Oh, I forget what their litter box is. Oh no. Oh goodness. It's like something converted. Oh no. Oh wait, I remember. I remember. It's this. It's this. But it looks fine to me. Try something like that. Anyway, let's go downstairs and practice magic for a little bit. Oh, yeah, you can't. Oh. Sorry. Well. At least now you're actually cursed. That's might be a good thing. Well, tell me. Oh, this is it. Okay. Magical overload. I risk death by overload. Spellcaster charge. Oh, I guess she's not. Okay, well. Go back upstairs and take a bubble bath. Do you work today? Yeah, you work in 2 hours. Cool. All right. Let's have you make some more food for the day. Cooking. Pies and tarts. Let's make a chicken pie. Practice analysis over here. With vigor, wash hands, brush teeth. Change outfit into your everyday. Use. There's probably time for you to go to work after that. So bad that her social's so low. Grab a serving. Are you being mean? Clean that up. Some tea. I like just putting food out and then just have them grab it throughout the day. right. Go to work in like 14 minutes. Why are you so mad? Oh, from being lectured. She's mad about being lectured. Everybody's being really mean to each other. Hey, don't be... Will she reject my hippo? Oh, gosh. Discuss angry mood. Here, do you want to go downstairs, work out? Do the hill challenge. Do the hustle. Okay. Send alone. I think the kids are going to school. Okay, that went terribly. You guys hate each other. Take an angry poop. And then there's food upstairs. Oh, this chicken is stuck in here. Should I just delete it? Destroy object? Sorry. You're freaking me out. Like the chicken of death or something. Stop hitting the bear. Here, mop up. And your hygiene's kind of low. Oh, Kana's in a better mood. Do you go to work today? She works in 2 hours. Did she just go around the machine? Change outfit into hot weather, I guess, but parenting, teach to say sorry. Oh, thanks for cleaning up. Can somebody check on these cats, though? When you're done with that, can you check on the cats? Call this cat to you. don't think she can get to you. I think the only people, only person who can help them are. Can we allow pets through doors? Allow access to. Unlock for specific sim. I don't think that works. Okay, well, they're just gonna have to wait till Celine gets home. Okay. I'm gonna go in here to my broken showers. I love the blush on her knees and arms. So cool. Okay. Uh-oh. What's in your way? I think there's something dirty she can't get to, but I can't find it. Oh yeah, there's a poker table out here too. You'll probably go to work very soon. Oh wait, can you fill the bowl? I don't know how you got up here, but... Oh, and now the cat's downstairs. Peck hair, what's wrong? Actually, do you want to work on your logic? Can't get to it? Send alone. Oops. Work on your painting. Okay, fine. I give up. Is that Mimsy? Oh, we should have opened the store before Celine left, actually. Uh-oh. Sometimes you will spawn in the, these gates. Ah, oh, that's annoying. Okay. Practice making drinks. I don't know how healthy it would be for kids to grow up in a tavern, but I feel like these kids are thriving. Is the cat just afraid? Ah, hey. Oh, they're off. They are off to a journey to the past right there. Sell to collector. No? Large classic painting. Oh, I totally forgot. I got a goodness, I'll have to I want to experiment with that. Sorry, my mic just keeps getting out of line. I got the archery mod. Archery and throwing target? Uh-oh. CC? Yes. Put that there. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, come over here. Oh, there's the welcome wagon. What? Oh no, it's not working. I think it was JS Archery Mod Sims 4. I wonder if they need like arrows in their inventory or something. Oh, I need to get a bow. Okay. I can do this. I got this. Bow? Nope. I don't got this. I don't got this. Okay. Bow? Oh, and I wonder if like the boys and like all of them actually. Ooh, okay, there's basic bow. There's a child size bow. Okay, we gotta get this for all the kids. There's a recurve bow. Ooh. Lightweight bow. I think this one looks the most like Velox right there. And the ornate bow. No. I could save that for the prince, actually. And there's also a basic bow. Yeah, we'll save that one. Do these three. Heck yeah, I'm so excited. Okay, this is gonna be his. Oh, that goes like that, like matches perfectly with his outfit. Let's get that out of your inventory. And then we'll just keep the child size ones here. We'll give those to mom so I don't get confused. Okay. Come over here. Oh wait, I have to click on the bow. Set as preferred bow, right? And then click on the sim. Outfits, energy drink. Oh no, I'm missing something. Aim, it comes with five target bow. Equip a bow or arrow by moving it into your Sim's inventory and clicking on it. So do I need a bow and arrows? That would make sense. I'm not gonna lie, that would make sense. Arrow? Ooh, there it goes. I see rustic arrow already. So you have iron arrows. Steel. Rustic, which I'm kind of leaning towards rustic. Our lightweight, which I think is supposed to match probably the bow that we have. And then ornate. But let's go for rustic. Yeah. Gosh, these are expensive. I don't have this family worry about money. Because I see Celine as like a pretty prosperous, rich woman in the neighborhood. I guess I should do 4 arrows per person, which might not be necessary, but. Oh my gosh, and then I need an arrow shop. Oh no, I can have the wood fairies craft arrows. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Give these to mom. Okay. Let's see. No, I still can't use it. Equipped arrow. Go over here. You should go to the potty. You love taking those feral poops. And then here, play shapes. Wait a second. I must have 2 CC targets. I'm surprised they are not conflicting with each other, though. Yeah, I sure do. They look exactly alike. This one just has axes and knives in it already. Okay. No, it's not working. It's heartbreaking. I think I have 3 then. Let's do target. Yep. Okay. There's the cloth target. We want to start out with short range. And we can do cloth, or we can do this one. Okay. And can I turn it this way? Okay.
That's really cool. Play archery. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, you're killing me. You're hurting my feelings. It's gonna work, it's gonna work. Oh, I think it's working. It just needs probably a lot of space around it. Maybe I can move it over here. There's a lot of space over here. Oh, well, he's just starting. He just got out there, you know? Oh, okay, he's mad now. Yikes. Here. Do you have any other skills? She's a very good parent. She's a great parent. Why does everybody have a pipe organ skill? Do I have a pipe organ in here? Am I tripping? Where's this pipe organ y'all keep talking about? It'd be cool if I could put some sort of like pipe organ in here. She is afraid of. Oh, just because she's paranoid. Wanna make some more food? Can never have too much food. Also, you can make some ale. Let's make some honey mead. You're gonna play archery too, you're good at it. I should also have you maybe upgrade a sink or something too. Before we open for the day. I really should have had Celine open the store before. Before she left for work. And I just imagine that she just goes around Wynwood Mills like. Because you would imagine they would get a lot of scrapes and cuts and stuff like that. The cats are very cute. Will it let me? Oh, you get mad at me if I keep making you practice. It's kind of nice having the kids go to school. Even though it doesn't make really make sense. Some honey mead. I'll probably cook one more thing. Let her have her tea. Should we get you a job? Yeah, I feel like you should have a job. The bathroom. Just like something for her to like just go out in the town to do, honestly. Because the husband and wife already help out at the end. I don't think we need like I think everybody should help out, but I don't think we need like a third person who's just working here. I gotta find something that doesn't have these numbers at the bottom here. Oh yeah, she's taking her nap. Oh, let's see. Okay. What would make sense? She can even be like culinary. She can be going to the town and help cook or wait tables or something. Or an entertainer. Kind of think pulling towards entertainers because I haven't had an entertainer in so long. Oh yeah, I have a trade school mod in here. I gotta remember to use that for something. Or actually a fisherman. Honestly. Yeah, and she can leave at 5 a.m. 5 a.m. to 9 a.m. or I kind of like 9 p.m. to 1 a.m. actually. A fisher person. Because it gives me an excuse to expand my horizons a little bit. Moonwood Mills is probably my second favorite world. They're cute. It says the goat has been unhappy for a long time. What? I'm positive they don't have a goat. They don't have a goat? Put it over here. There we go. Okay. Play chess. Practice singing. Go downstairs and practice. Oh my gosh, it's still you just telling me about this goat. There is no goat, though. I would love to stop a goat from starving to death, but this family doesn't have a goat. You got it? Okay. Alright, she's a fisherwoman by trade. Maybe she has like dreams of being an entertainer. She can like practice acting out here too. Right? Maybe you can't practice acting. Maybe you have to be at a certain skill or something. Oh, she's so cute, even though she's sleeping by poop. Oh, and the little cat's here. Sir, can you come over here and clean that, please? Before your daughter gets pink eye.
There we go. Great. Oh, I feel like you could use just another nap. They're so cute. Okay. The kids will be home in about 20 minutes. Okay, come on, man. Do you want to go for a jog? Oh. I did not give you proper wear. Well, they look like... Whoa, wait, where are you? You didn't take a nap. Go upstairs. He is struggling. Go upstairs and try to read her to sleep. Since she won't take a nap. The kids are home. There's food downstairs. Oh, why are you embarrassed? Oh, he had an awful school day. Oh, he dropped his tray in front of everybody. Sorry. Here, do you wanna... Gosh, I have to have your dad fix your stuff. Play. Tell a story. Cheer up. Come downstairs. You're gonna have to make some more food. Cooking. Pudding. Oh, you can make a sponge cake. Do that. Do your homework real quick.
Hear that? Oh, you're so far. Yeah. Upgrade fire guard. Oh, she's so tired. Ready to play. Join the game. Sponge cake. Can you do herbalism? No. But you can make like some cheese or something if you want it. Or bread. Yeah, let's make some bread. Just for laughs. It'll raise your skill. Clean up. That's almost 5. Don't be mean. Here, go ahead and wake up. I'll even let you have some cake. No, actually, psych. Yeah, you can. Alright, it's 5. Let's go ahead and open the bar. Aww. I love when she sits on the stool. Take a piece. I don't know why it won't let me just. What if it's these dishes over here? That'll work. Some cake. Try cleaning that up now. So can't. Oh wait. Try it now. Yay. Over here. Lights. Tin bar. Oh, it worked. You gotta do your homework. Hey, did you like your cake? No? Okay. Selene. Oh, Selene is so dead tired. Selene, you gotta go to bed. You are just dying. I wonder if I'll have to, like, just... I don't know. Maybe I kind of... Part of me kind of wants to keep her like that. She's kind of, like, glitched, kind of cursed at the same time. Here, grab some cake. Selene, you can even take a shower. And you don't have a TV, so you'll just have to read a book. Wands of Desire. Don't do that. Write in journal. Oh, you're so hungry. Oh, you're downstairs. Maybe I had all these bedrooms locked. Alright, vampire's home. Let's have some fun. Play with... Plant some lady? No, we don't have phones. Oh no, Celine passed out. It's late, I'm sorry. Just go to sleep. Celine usually has a little more fun. Like, she usually is able to, like, go to work as a doctor. Ooh, I'm too close. She usually can go to work as a doctor and then, you know, come home and party with everybody, but I don't know if it's like because she's glitched a little bit or she's really tired. Alright, she's having fun. She's also a little thirsty. I really want to see if she drinks from this plant some, if anything will happen. Do you want to come over here? Paw plate. Clean up? No? Okay, the answer's no. Here, use the bathroom. Take a bath. What's wrong? Oh, my cat's hissing at people. What's wrong? I'm so confused. I just don't have the patience. Go to the bathroom. Alright. After that, I'm gonna have him take a break. I should get them a music box. Yeah. That's a little quiet. I was only gonna have them have music, like, if somebody played music, but I think they need music. There's this one in black. I kinda like the idea of having something that doesn't match. Don't sit on a mantle, though. It's a bummer. Yeah. Turn on classical. A romance, maybe? Let's try romance. I guess world music would be good, too. Oh, no. That must have been for... Let's do world music. All right. you telling me this? Okay, well. I'll go over here and tend the bar. Oh, well, everybody's gonna dance. Which I kinda don't like that vibe. Okay. Don't go to sleep before you put your baby to sleep. Plus she needs to, here. Go potty. Talk to your mom. Here. Go to sleep. Alright, I feel like everybody's good. Oh, she wants to feed. Actions, add to group. Let's lure her away from prying eyes. He's getting really tired. Uh-oh. Do the plants then follow you? Can I call over? Too far away. Why isn't this working? She's not susceptible. I mean, we can just like suck her blood in front of everybody, but just everybody's gonna hate us. Drink plaza. Compel for a deep drink. Alright, you leave from here. You gotta clean this up. There's so many dishes everywhere. Here. I have this sign that you're supposed to be able to put down and then nobody will dance. No auto dancing. So let's put it right here. And then you come over and tend bar. How are we gonna have the dad go to sleep? Oh, you didn't put your daughter to sleep. She also needs a bubble bath before she goes to sleep. And probably more food. Give Kana a bubble bath. Come over here, use the bathroom, take a shower. Celine is in bed. She can wake up. Here, change outfit. Get your party outfit on. Grab a serving. That's not working. I think because people are already dancing, it's not gonna work, but it usually works. Today's just a dancing night, I guess. There we go. Here, go to sleep. Bubble bath. Okay, is it working? Just make sure. Here, put Kana here. Make sure she eats before she goes to bed. Help clean up these dishes. You can go back to bed. Oh gosh, they're just in the hallway. I tried. Come over here and dance. Just says plasma really hit the spot. It's nothing special. Here, put your daughter to bed. Get a drink. The kids to sleep. Okay, I think all the kids are in bed. Go to sleep. All right. Well, we got pretty far before you just dipped out. that. You can just go to sleep. There we go. I think it's starting to calm down a little bit. Friendly, friendly introduction. Heartfelt compliment. Order drink. Order favorite drink. Take a piece of cake. Deep conversation. Alright, Celine, help clean up these dishes. You guys do have a trash can. What's wrong? Uh-oh. There we go. I think there's a, like, even with the mod, there's a time. Oh, is that Greg? No, that's Rory. Oh, dang, they just walked in and immediately disliked each other. Run away, you're a vampire. You alright? Here, practice analysis down here. Oh no, it lights up, oh no. Let's have some more fun. Wait. Come in here and dance then. Don't worry about it. Oh no! You just bit my plant sim! Gosh, well, we're gonna have to stop by her house and give her a cure. Celine can brew her a cure. That sucks. That always happens to the sim, like. Even when I play her in the castle household, all the werewolves just want to like bite her uncontrollably, like no matter what. What's up? What's up with you? From a werewolf attack? You guys are all, you're in Moonwood Mills. Y'all are good. You've seen werewolf attacks before. Clean. 10, it's almost 2 o'clock. You don't want to just dance and have some fun? What's happening? You have to be able to deal with this. Oh my goodness, so stupid. Celine's not afraid of werewolves. It's like the whole point of her arc. New element found. Oh, cool. What other skills does she have? Oh, her parenting is only level 2. She has a couple of herbalism skills. Gardening. They really should have some sort of garden. Werewolf menace unlocked. Oh my goodness. Man, we're gonna have to ask you to leave. Oh, I can't. Here, Celine, can't you magic that? Magic Reparo. Classical. Keep. Oh, you can only slow dance. Oh my goodness. It's a part of the job. What are you doing up? What's happening? Everybody's losing their freaking minds. Okay, we're closing a little early today. Need an adult. Close life bar. Oh my goodness. Here, have a piece of cake and calm down. I guess you could still keep dancing and then probably go to bed. Make sure your cat bowls are fed. Those cats eat. Those cats be eaten. All right, then after you're done, clean up dishes. And then you, I know you're not tired, go back to bed. Okay, I think you're good. Oh, I forgot about that bread. Oh, goodness. Oh, I'll just have you go to sleep. Where are your cats? Oh. I guess you could talk to them in the morning. Oh, you found a new element. What? Is there a pipe organ down here? This is actually kind of great because now I know my next step is to build a fairy shop where they can sell frogs and mandrakes and stuff. So that'll probably be my next thing, and then I just sort of play piece by piece as things sort of develop. Yeah, I think that's it. It's a pretty successful day. Here, go ahead and get some food. But yeah, like if you want, subscribe if you want, and comment if you're about that life. Peace.